I found one last spot with those ugly plankton propaganda towers. Use whatever you can find to knock them down. The last of Plankton's propaganda towers are here on the edge of the desert.
Oh, breathtakingly evil!
These tracks form part of a slide through this area. I need you two to race down them and knock those towers over.
Sounds kinda hard.
Don't worry, guys. Stay on the track, jump over obstacles, and hit any Plankton signs you see along the way. Good luck!
Did Mindy bother to tell us if the train was still running around here?
I didn't do that.
Looks like fireworks!
Oh, it's a... Nothing
can stop me now! Hey, but... Why don't you get your dear
like dying, just for help! tell us if the train is still running around here?
I knew you guys could do it. Here's your reward.
Oh boy!
Our heroes, having foiled Plankton's evil plans, continue across the desert. But Plankton remains one stubby step ahead of them. He sends someone to make sure that they will fail. He is a vicious, ruthless killer named Dennis. Fortunately, SpongeBob and Patrick have discovered the paddy wagon in a parking lot. But the key is missing. So the only thing to do is to go into the rough, tough bar and look for it. Good luck, my friends. You're going to need it.
You have to get the key to the paddy wagon back. Good news, Patrick! You've got enough Goofy Goober tokens for me to teach you a new ability.
My flop is the mightiest flop of all!
It's called the Bat Smash.
In the air?
Yes. You have to be in the air for the Bat Smash to work. You can use it to press buttons, break through floors, and even defeat enemies. The paddy wagon is parked outside, but you'll need to get the key back to use it.
That doesn't sound hard.
You'll probably have to defeat all of the thugs to get to it.
That sounds hard.
You can do it, I know you can.
Well, if you believe in me, then I can do it.
The key to the paddy wagon.
Careful. Easy. You got it! Bring up to! nothing can stop the mighty stun thingy!
You have a limited amount of time to get down the slide. If you finish in less than the set time, I'll reward you.
Did Mindy bother to tell us if the train was still running around here?
Medic!
Push! Smash! Crate!
Oh,
Patrick? When was the last time you took a bath?
Can you hear me now?
Save the money first.
Welcome to our little tale of woe, tri-
You got it.
Here's your reward, as promised.
Oh, boy!
I've got a real challenge for you two.
Whoa, the three-legged race?
Spelling shuffleboard backwards?
No, rings will appear along this slide. You have a limited time to get through each ring. I'll reward you if you get through every ring. I've got a real challenge for you.
Did Mindy bother to tell us if the train was still running around here?
It desert. The bottom of the sea.
Get through each.
Thank you.
is your reward.
Oh, boy!
How fast do you two think you can slot?
Does this answer your question?
Okay. Beat the manly time down the slide, and you'll be rewarded.
Hey, a desert!
Get
desert, the bottom of the sea.
As promised.
Oh, boy!
I do what I can.
As do I.
Then how about beating your best time?